All right, so boom, my name is Kip, and we back with more Gran Turismo 7, more daily races, and we will be doing Daily Race B Circuit de Barcelona, GP layout, no chicane. I like the chicane, man. They need to keep that in there, you feel me? I have no issue with chicanes at all. But anyway, we got no minimum number of pit stops, all good, all right. Yes, mechanical damage, all that good stuff. And without further ado, man, let's get into these qualifying times and see what we got. Let's see how we place. Go ahead and dial in. Got the BRZ. BRZ for those across the pond. We're gonna get right into it, man. I gotta brush up on my skills because it's been a minute. These people been hoeing me. Well, would you look at that? I actually qualified for 7th. D smudge. Alright, without further ado, let's get right into it. I believe I have the only Japanese car. Wonderful. I can hear people cheering in the background. That's kind of crazy. And McLaren is, what the fuck? What is going on? Bam! Oh shit, that was my bad, bro. Let's get it together, man. Goba. Man. I am losing it, my boy. What, for real? Damn. Oh, damn, they struggling. Thank you. Golly, that thing almost tore my rotator cuff. Well, all right. That is our first attempt at Barcelona, and it went a bit like how I'd expect it to go, which was a bit of a shit show. But, hey, I still finished in the top of the pack, so. I just need to get it right, man. My. I done lost the touch. I can't blame it on the update, because I done did a couple of races on the update now, so. I ain't making no excuses, you feel me? It's up to me to get it together now. Is what it is, though. Alright. We're gonna try this again, baby. Try to see if we can get a decent time this time. Without further ado, man, let's get right into it. All right. See where we at now. Let's get it. We got a mix of rank D's and rank C's. All I gotta do is race my race. Oh, we got another BRZ. That's what's up. Let's go. Team Subaru, baby. Okay, I can't support that. You are tarnishing the Subaru name with such tactics. What? What is going? Oh my goodness. I kept it clean as hell, too. They did me dirty. Wow, what? How? They be killing me with this shit, man. a whole minute? What? A whole second? Dog, they killing me with these penalties, yo. Hey, for that race, I fell victim to the shenanigans. I fell victim to the shenanigans, man. I ain't like that one. All right, man. I'll try again. They're killing me, man. They're killing me with the shenanigans, yo. I don't know what to do. Except try again. All right, let's go. We got some good qualifier times now. Oh man, I'm back here with rank E's and shit. Oh man, how far I have fallen. Well, let's try our best to stay ahead of the pack. Because clearly, there's some troublemakers here. I'm watching you. Oh, man. It's wild out here, man. It's a jungle out here. Let's go, let's get it. Catalonia is your home. Damn, he pushed too hard. Golly. They will push you with no remorse. That's crazy. This is what I gotta deal with, fam. Damn, man. I can't believe I lost it like that. That one hurt. Damn, that one hurt. I'm hurt. Damn.
What? What?
That must have been some crazy lag that happened there. Once again, I was a victim of the shenanigans. Can't catch a break tonight, man. Damn. Ah, that was awful. No, I do not like bumper cars. Please, stop. I'm out here fighting for my motherfucking life. I'm gonna try one more time. Try one more time. Let's get it. All right. My qualifying time was even better than before, so let's see how we do now. Let's go, man. We tired of the shenanigans. What? What is going on? We got a little static in the back of the pack there. We're gonna keep that in the back of the pack too. I don't care what y'all got going on, but keep all that back there. Trying to get through this race with no shenanigans. I don't care what you got going on, keep that back there. Please, please. I'm trying to have me a nice race. For once. Thank you. I hate it here. I hate it here. I hate it here. I hate it here. Oh my goodness, man. Oh God, man. Thank you. I swear to God, I can't get a clean race to finish. To save my life. I cannot get a clean race to save my life. Oh my God, man. Well, at least I got a podium. Man. Shenanigans is crazy. But this time I was a victim of my own shenanigans, so it is what it is. Killing me. What is it? BRZ, is we not in sync tonight? Is that what it is? It just seemed like we not in sync tonight. Yeah, he was talking cash shit, and he ain't even finished. That's crazy. Well, sucks to be them. All right, man. I got one more in me, man. It's gonna be the last one though, cause late, tied. Gotta get this right. All right. Wait, this driver. Oh. It's quite the mixed bag we got here. We got some rank B's that I gotta compete against. And some rank C's. It's quite a mixed bag we got here. Well, I'ma do my best. Last one, so I gotta make it count, man. Only person who could beat me is me. Let's go. It's you and me, baby. Let's get it. Serve me well, BRZ. There was a lot going on. Oh. That karma. Damn, shenanigans out the gate, man. Damn. What did I do to deserve that? I ain't deserve that.
Thank you.
They hold me. They hold the fuck out of me on that first lap. I can't believe this shit, man. Golly. I can't catch a break, man. They hold me. Oh, man. Nah, that was egregious. They hold me. Look at that. They hold me. We going again. Fuck that. I got one more in me. They hold me, I don't care. All right, man. Let's get this right. Let's get this right, man. No shenanigans this race. We're gonna get it right. With this many different uploads, good luck. Oh, I see what he mean. It's all right, man. We gonna get it right. It's all right. We got this, baby. Ain't got nothing to do with me.
Whew.
Finally, we got one. Second place, not bad. And a clean race, that's what I like. Clean race, and I maintain my position. That's all I could ask for. After all the shenanigans I went through tonight, this is all I could ask for. And I got it. I'm satisfied. Oh, man. Why is it vibrating so hard? What am I driving on? Jesus Christ. It's wild out here in these Gran Turismo streets, man. Never know what you're gonna come across. Shit is different. Got my clean race bonus, got my podium. That's it. That's all I could ask for. Yelling? Who's yelling? What's going on here? What did I miss? What? What happened here? What'd he say fuck me for? Hey, my upload was fine. I don't understand what happened. Why you adding me? Weasel, I'm trying to see what happened, because anybody speaking down on my name, they gonna have to show me. What happened here? I want to see what buddy. Okay, you were starting in last place. So why are you speaking on me? I'm confused. Yeah, I'm confused on why buddy was speaking on me, cause he was so far behind, he couldn't even see what my racing was like. How you gonna hate on me from last place? That's what I'm trying to figure out. Yeah, all I see is you bumping people out the way. I don't know what you're talking about. I see that penalty you got. I see that. He got spun out. So at no point in the race, at no point in this race did he and I interact. So I'm confused on why he felt comfortable speaking on me. He started in last place. He climbed his way to third, which is commendable. Although he did drive a little dirty, pushing a couple people out of the way. So the fact that he did get spun out was probably karma on his part. But yeah, I have no idea why he felt comfortable speaking to me. Because at no point in this race did he and I interact. I was too far ahead to see him. And it is what it is. So, back to me. Because I'm nice. I ran my race just fine. Man, that's a beautiful car. But anyway, man, that's it. That's the end of this video. I appreciate you rocking with me. I appreciate you riding with me once again through all the ups and downs and twists and turns and meanders and chicanery and tomfoolery and shenanigans and all that good stuff. Like the video if you liked it. Subscribe if you want to see more. And turn on the notifications so you know every time I pop up. My name is Kip. I'm signing off. Catch y'all in the next one. Peace.